Why can nobody claim Antarctica? Antarctica is considered a continent dedicated to scientific research and peace, as per the Antarctic Treaty System signed in 1959. The treaty prohibits any country from claiming ownership of the land, while allowing for scientific exploration and collaboration among nations. The treaty has been signed by 54 countries, and its terms are upheld by the Antarctic Treaty Secretariat,